Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because there is a particular day, a day is coming that you shall be harvest.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. There will be a day you shall be harvest. They would ask you, this is my servant, it's okay. Leave the herd. What are you going to say? It is not of the word alone that we should be chasing.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Because the Bible says the things of the world will go with the world.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If you are chasing after the things of the world, you don't have anything in heaven. If you are chasing the things of the world alone, you don't have anything in heaven.
Like I used to tell people, if you are celebrating your birthday every year, and you don't have any impact,
in
anybody.
In anybody's life.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You are mocking yourself.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you are 100 years on earth,
to back pay 100 ni ori aye omo ogoro odun lori aye.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And you don't have any impact in anybody.
Oh, they lohun kankan ni pato to se fe niyan kankan.
Oh, le ni enikeni to ti e le ro so pe idile baye mi ni mo se.
You cannot even
appoint
anybody like this is God, what God has used me for this family.
Oh, they celebrate 100 years.
And you are celebrating 100 years
now. Oh, mamalu.
You are killing cows.
You
are calling people to come and eat. You are mocking yourself.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The greatest impact in life.
The greatest impact in life.
Is to impact a human being.
Ni lati ri pe o ran omo eniyan lowo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To ba ran awon eniyan lowo to ni sile kan.
If you help others and you don't have a dime, you have internal glory with God.
To ba ran alai ni baba lowo.
If you help the fatherless, and they are making jest of you, and they are mocking you, and they are telling you, don't even internal glory with God. It is not the house in this earth. This house in the heart has been built with hands. But the one in heaven is most important. How are you planning your house in heaven?
Hallelujah.
Celestials don't usually they don't care about how the house of God is
going to be.
Celestials prefer building mansions
for
and they keep calling him
Chairman,
Your Majesty, Chairman, all sort of names,
Babajo,
and people should be going up and down. The church you are attending is leaking.
Shokotoreya baba ijo latoki desale loti faya e ma bere wa ka firan po o le ye baba ijo o le je gbogbo ijo. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Think about it.
If not for that,
go ya ki bi ri bo se ri,
this place shouldn't be like this.
Shugbon amotara wa nikan,
But we know our own self. We know our own
sin.
Some people will even just bring their tithe on Sunday.
And $5.
And we'll just put $5 in it.
Have it in the envelope.
And put it in the envelope.
Only that man will know what is that. Can I read your ministry?
And he will be dancing majestically. He might even put $1 in it. So that you can see that the envelope is filled.
Baba, the
shepherd is not seeing you.
A little down.
God that created you.
Oh,
is watching you.
That's why we criticize some other Christians.
Today, as a man saw any power, Christianity don't come.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
They won't wash on your bow.
That they are not preaching the kingdom of God.
That they are preaching prosperity.
We won't wash on prosperity.
Hello, me down. We won't wash on your bow. Long ye. Why your bow won't wash on?
Those people that we are saying they are not preaching the kingdom of God, they are going to even enter the kingdom of God before us.
Hallelujah.
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 Because
the Bible says the fear of God is the beginning of
wisdom.
If you fear God, do what is right before God. It is not until when somebody preach to you that is when you will do something right. It is not when they tell you with the word of God that you will know so what is right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We say our fingers are not equal. I saw you
play boy cow dog.
Must your own be the shortest one?
She said, "But I'm just okay with you."
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But we oh, you cow dog by Gary.
They will say our fingers are not equal.
You cow dog by only that $100 could die cow dog.
If you can pay $100, pay.
Yours must not be the shortest one.
But you should yours. It's your brother. You carry you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Be cow one cause dog. But don't strive. See why you know
that some fingers are not equal, they are striving so hard to make it. Why not do that also? What I'm telling you today, brethren, is that it's kingdom of God. The resurrection of Jesus Christ. He has been killed.
What if he had jail?
He has been brutalized. He's dead.
Ostichide.
And he has risen. So that you and I can see salvation.
Babylon, see, 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 3.
Okay, so we quickly go to 1 Corinthians 15,
verse 3.
Verse 3.
Yeah.
For I deliver you unto the first of all.
Yes.
That which I also received. How that the priest died for our sins. According to the scripture.
Yes.
And that he was buried, and that he rose again,
the
third day,
yes,
according to the scripture, and in that he was seen of
the yes,
then to the 12, after that,
yes,
he was seen of above 500 brethren at once, of whom the greater part remain until present,
yes,
but some are falling asleep. After that, he was seen of James.
Hallelujah.
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 Yes.
1 Corinthians 15.
Yes.
14.
Yes.
And if Christ be not risen, then is our preaching vain, and your faith is also vain. If Christ has not risen, all our preaching is vain, and our faith is
vain,
because the word of God will not happen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That man has the power to deliver himself. But for the word of God to come into reality, that is why he has given himself.
Hallelujah.
Up. Hallelujah. To take away all our sins.
First Peter.
Chapter 3.
Verse 18.
Yeah.
For Christ suffered for sin, the just for the unjust,
yes,
that he might bring us to God, being put to death in the flesh,
yes,
but quickened by the Spirit, by which he also went and preached unto the spirit in prison,
yes,
which sometime were disobedient, which When once the long suffering of God waited in the days of
because Jesus died for you and I, so that you and I can be brought into faith, so that you can believe that there is Jesus.